the last year since I've seen him.
Survival.
There's like a lot of awesome up-and-coming icy bands in Melee now. Super excited to watch. Army is one of my favorite players. Judette as well. For edge guards, so if Ben can just DI the he'll be living for quite a while. He could have gotten a grab. Time was really close to him. Oh, where's the back air on Nana? That was an easy back air after she double jumps for Nana kill. But kills them both. Maybe he's thinking, I could take ICG on in a fist fight. Or he could go from Nana. Bear catches Nana. Grab the smash on both climbers. Ooh, gets stuck in his movement there. It's down smash. Down smash sends you at a terrible angle. So unless you're DIing, you're just gonna die at mid percents. It's pretty rough. It's hard to watch, to be honest. When you're pulling for your favorite player, and you get down smash. 16. Ooh! No DI, but he was dead. I feel like both players aren't moving that well. Especially the Fox. You would expect more from the Fox. And he's getting the job done. Ice Climbers actually have a really good tech chase. If you just wait on top of their tech players, you can wave dash to cover the tech rolls. ICG's kind of going for reads, swinging early. Maybe reading this tech a lot, but he's just going to drop these punishes if he keeps going for those. Okay, Ben bans FD, so ICG goes stage. Really long stage, no top platform. Jabs, but doesn't grab fast enough. Ooh, that's not gonna pass. Terrible rhythm. Ooh, nice. Okay. Oh, that's just really sad to watch. Opted for the Edgehog. Ben's kind of running circles on Ice Climbers here. Ice Climbers should shake things up with an approach. And an approach doesn't have to be like a wave dash in down. You can do a wave dash in jab. Or a wave dash in up air. You don't have to commit too hard just to test the waters. I like to see more wave dash jabs. Ben's like mixing up pretty well with full hopping and staying on the ground. Not moving as well as he could. Oh, missed his dad. Could've gotten him up there. No down smash. I think he's asleep at the wheel. What? Ledge hop, Blizzard. Let's go. Ledge hop, Blizzard. Ooh. Ridiculous Dana up smash baits Ben into a down smash. Oh my god. Sent him the other way. Ooh, he's doing some icy stuff. Okay. Awkward situation there. Nana's just lost. I think you can better manage your Nana with proper desyncing, so she's not just like running, getting stuck in one turn across the stage. Oh, Ben got stuck again. I'm pretty sure they're playing on UCF too. I think the number card is Tournament Edition, which should have UCF on. It just happens when the Fox is moving too quickly for the game to register. He's trying to dash while he's still in lag. So you see, he just kind of stands there and does nothing. Soft Nair causes an SD. That's pretty funny. I see Cheese hopping out of his seat. Very animated guy. Aw, oh, man, you're Fox. Get in there. Get involved. Drill. Just drill. What are they going to do? They can't do anything. Wow, that fair did 10 damage. That kind of sucks. No rhythm whatsoever. He's going to get out of this. He's trying to dance along with his own wobble. Okay, Ben, shake your head. That ain't nothing. Ooh, nice spacing. Avoids the wave dash in approach. Runs into those hammers. Ooh, nice dash attack. He's on Nana now. That's a super late on the bear. Could have gotten the kill. Up smash will kill Nana though, if he wants to do that. Him going for Nana and dropping it might cost him now. Heavy damage. He can't afford to miss any DIs now. Ooh, nice spacing. Avoids the down smash. Okay, Nana's dead. She jumped into that. Doesn't look like Ben's really willing to approach with anything of his own, so I think ICG should try to slow it down, maybe throw out a bait for Ben to approach. He's just reacting to what ICG's doing, but ICG's doing all these like really punishable laggy options, like down smashing or short hopping.